I'm here with the lovely and talented Lita Ford, currently on tour in support of her brand new album, Living Like a Runaway. Lita, welcome back to Psychobabble.
Thank you. Thank you very much.
Now, I am so relieved I don't even have to lie about how much I love this album. Oh, I'm telling you, the music today is so sterile and mechanical. You wonder sometimes where rock and roll went, and then you hear a song like Branded or Hate, and it's like coming up for air. It's incredible.
Awesome. I'm so glad you feel that way.
Now, I understand this album came out of a lot of personal turmoil.
It did, but at the same time, you know, it was a long overdue record, and I think it would have came out either way, whether it was turmoil or not turmoil. I think it would have came out driving, heavy, hard, Lita. The only problem is during my marriage, I was really being held back, mm-hmm. and I couldn't function. I couldn't write. I couldn't record. Mm-hmm. So after the divorce, I was able to just be Lita. And that's where this whole record, you know, kind of started.
The bitch is back.
The bitch is back, baby.
Right. Now, and it's not all heavy metal headbanging. I mean, the title track, Living Like a Runaway, that's melodic enough to make Bon Jovi jealous. Is that fairly autobiographical as far as the lyrics?
It is. Yeah it is. It's a great song, and I'm so happy with it. The run, baby, run part, we get the audience singing it a lot. And even if they don't know the rest of the lyrics, that run, baby, run really sticks in your head, and we get everybody singing it in the audience.
And it's did you really get that sort of support from your parents growing up? Go and follow your dream?
I really did. My parents were so supportive. They were so supportive. My mother would always come backstage, and she would say, "Oh, Lita, the Black Sabbath is so nice. And oh, the Judas Priest. Oh, and the Alice Cooper. He's such a nice guy." Like,
your mother liked Black Sabbath and Alice Cooper?
Yeah.
We need some therapy for Lita. Stat. No, that's great. Now, who's doing the duet with you on Love to Hate You?
That's Gary Howie.
And he did a lot of guitars on the album as well.
He did. And so did I. So,
and you did.
I don't want people to think that that's all Gary. We both have our share of guitars.
The song Relentless.
Yeah.
Oh, my God. That is if you ever give up the music gig, I think you could be a motivational speaker. I mean, that's all positive affirmation about belief in self. Where did that one come from?
Yeah. Relentless actually was written by Gary Howie. And I told him a lot of stories. And he took my stories and he incorporated it into Relentless.
Okay.
You know, I told him a story about the time my record label had pushed out the head of the company, and they brought in this new guy from Nashville that all he knew was country music, and he didn't know how to work a rock record. So I got the butt end of the stick, and I was telling the story to Gary, and he wrote in the lyrics, "Had every door slammed in my face, told me a girl needs to know her place," right? Right on.
Now, are we looking at a whole comeback? I mean, are we going to start pumping it out on a regular basis again now?
Oh, yeah, absolutely.
Lita's back to stay?
Absolutely. This is what I do.
Yeah.
You know, and I feel like I went away a few years ago to raise my children, mm-hmm. and they're old enough now to stand on their own 2 feet, and they don't need mommy 24/7. I want to play. This is what I do. Yeah. You know, if I don't perform, then I'll be in the studio doing something.
Good.
So.
Well, in the meantime, Living Like a Runaway is the summer album of 2012. Yeah. This summer is going to be remembered for the intense heat wave and Living Like a Runaway by Lita Ford. If you own a car, any sort of motorized vehicle, you have to pick up a car. I don't know if you could listen to it just sitting still. Have you tried?
No.
No.
I think you got to be in the shower or driving your car. Or...
Well, the people watching this, the shower. Let's go with that. But it's great. It kicks ass. Rock and roll is back, and you got Lita Ford to thank for that. Thank you.
Thank you. God bless. Hey, this is Lita Ford, and you are watching Psychobabble.